words repeat each line like you got to walk, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to walk,
you got to walk
by yourself.
Let's go.
Wait. Wait! Did you see that? Did you guys see that?
You know, I've been talking to him for a very long time. And, hell, he's the reason that I'm even in this place right now. But I do think that I must be something greater. Greater than all this nonsense. This nonsense that put me to death like a lamb to the slaughter. And you know what, Isaac? I'm gonna take you with me. I'm gonna make sure you go wherever I end up going.
You got the light.
I seen him. You know, him. You know, pearly gates, crown of thorns, Jesus H. Christ, God. And I'll tell you what, he looks just like me.
Hey, look forward. Samson Green, you have been sentenced to death via the electric chair by a jury of your peers for the murder and dismemberment of 22-year-old Evelyn Green and 3-year-old Isaac Green. Do you have any last words?
Began when they took me from my home and put me on death row. A crime for which I'm totally innocent, you know. I began to warm and chill to objects and their feels. A ragged cup, a twisted mop, the face of Jesus in my soup. Those sinister dinner deals.